The 2011 Mazda MX-5 Record Series. Mazda is celebrating their entrance into the Guinness Book of World Records with the launch of the special edition Record Series 1010-5. This special edition will be offered in two versions, black limited to only 120 units, and white produced exclusively by the Italian branch of the House of Hiroshima. The Black Record Series model will be powered by a 1.8-liter engine that delivers 126 HP and is paired with 5-speed manual gearbox. It will be painted in sparkling black combined with a glossy finish for the wheels, chrome handles for the doors and frames, and silver and chrome ringed fog lamps for the front grille. The interior will get light gray leather and will offer a radio with a CD player and MP3 player, aux jack, 6 speakers, and Bluetooth connectivity. The white Record Series model will get a 2.0-liter engine with 160 HP, paired with a 6-speed manual or automatic transmission. Its exterior will be painted in a crystal white pearl color which contrasts with the black Recaro leather interior. This version will be focused on sport, so it will add a sport suspension and limited slip rear differential, while the inside offers a premium Bose audio system with 6 CD charger, 7 speakers, and Bluetooth connectivity.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.